This is a nightmare. This is not happening.
It's just one more day. No one said there would be.
Are you kidding me? We conduct a nationwide manhunt for you and you're boning the suspect? What did you think this was? A joke? Let's divert federal resources and man hours so I can have my collegiate lesbian thing in style.
I was doing research.
I am going to send you so far away that luxuries like toilet paper and diet coke will be as a distant dream to you.
Miss Petrie.
Somebody told me
this infraction is a considerable embarrassment to you in the academy, right?
Have I not been speaking in English?
Well, there is a way that we can turn it off. Make Amy dead with a year. Nobody knows what happened to Ned but us. What good would it do to send Amy to Siberia? Nothing. Your pride and joy would be disgraced.
Exactly.
So here's what we're gonna do. Tomorrow we're gonna go to class and we're gonna report that we rescued Amy from the city just a minute ago. And Amy's gonna act traumatized. And she will go to the endgame also. She'll give a speech about how she battled Lucy and lived to fight her today. And you, Miss Petrie, will get another feather in your cap. And we don't lose a value member of that time.
She's obviously in love with our nemesis. How can I make sure she won't run off again?
That's awesome. Amy that I know wouldn't sell out her friends and her country for some supervillain. The Amy that I know, she must have been brainwashed or something. Maybe Lucy was doing some type of experiments with mind control. Because the Amy that I know would never, ever betray us like that. You didn't know what you were doing, right? And there's no way that you're in love with her. Good. And you'll keep her secret?
Are you kidding? No way I'm telling.
Perhaps we can chalk this up to the indiscretions. I underestimated you, Brewer. Good work. I'll remember this when I review applications for the International Bureau. Have Miss Bradshaw vetted for any information she may have on Lucy Diamond's whereabouts. She is to be placed on round-the-clock lockdown, only out for missions and class. Be grateful you have friends who care for you. Too bad it's more than they can say for you. I wish I could just keep turning back.
Debs, stick together, but do not misunderstand me. I do not forgive you.